All right, so we're gonna take a run up Mary Lake in Port Sydney, up in the Muskoka River, and through the Brunel Lock, which is just outside of Huntsville. And then we're gonna stop and grab a bite to eat in town and head back. So hope you enjoy it. Muskoka River on the tip of Mary Lake. No wake zone, so we're going to keep the speed slow and just enjoy the scenery as we go along here.
How long is this river? Do you know?
I don't know. It's not very far as the crow flies, but it zigs and zags and it's really huge the whole time.
It's just really scenic. It's nice. Paddleboarders. Here. Oh my god, look at the bottom here. I think you might have bumped the throttle a bit. Yeah, I guess. Just tell me to watch out for
your speed on that thing. I'm only doing 7.
Yeah. I kinda know mine.
Stay early, right? Right in the lane.
Oh, I don't want to get too close to shore. Hey, we got another no wake zone sign. It must be coming up closer to where our destination. Hold on.
So we're using the Rider X app that we use snowmobiling for navigation. And we've got the 565 Hunnenberg fish finder. Pretty useful on this little stretch of water because you don't know how deep it is. It's pretty narrow. And we're running anywhere from, you see here, about 11 feet, but we've seen it down to 60 feet deep in this river, believe it or not. Believe it or not. And it's really hasn't changed in width, but the depth is quite interesting how it fluctuates.
So now we're about halfway to our destination. So we've been out here for about 45 minutes now. So it's good. We're making, I think, good time.
Like a water toy.
Yeah, we're coming up that really windy building. Oh, look at the ducky. Or is it?
Start out of the way of that.
That's the bridge, so we are getting close to the locks.
Perfect.
Thank you.
3 p.m.
Time update.
It's so bubbly, it's hard to tell. It's going between 20 and 30. Yeah, swim across and do the other side now.
Down. cool. Hey, look, there's like an old piece of a bridge there. The docks is busier. There's a lineup. We have now arrived. Are you gonna pull out your bumpers? Made it.